Okay, Lenovo got a new fish. We gotta put it together. Say hi. Gonna show him your new fish? Here he is.
Be careful.
He's
baby.
What color is he? Blue. Good job. So this is supposed to be. No, not yet. I gotta put these drops in there first. It's supposed to be like a bed.
And
Emily said. Emily said that you lay it on like the side. So hold on, don't put it in yet. Let me do this.
Oh,
they like sleep on it, I guess.
Put it down a little more. You should probably put it in first.
I think that's how it goes.
Where are you gonna put them?
Huh?
Where are you gonna put them?
I don't know. Did you see my lizard? The
kind of lizard?
He's at the store.
He's at the store. That's what you're bringing that hornet thing
home. Yeah, the Jackson lizard. He's so cute.
Why'd you get him? Because he was Jackson.
He caught my eye.
His name is Jackson.
Here you go.
You name him Jackson?
I'm gonna name him Jackson. Oh, I'll take it. Okay. Go ahead, put the rest of the water in there.
He
fill it up.
Bite, does he?
No.
Like I can chill with him like on my chest and he'll hang out.
Mm-hmm. Good job. Okay, a little bit more water. Only a little bit. Go slow, slow, slow.
You got good skills,
good
girl.
Job. Okay, now give that one to Daddy. Makes tap water safe for betas. Okay. So
how many drops?
Armando said two. Is this? Oh, okay.
He's growing bigger. Uh-oh. Is the potion supposed to do that? No.
Maybe another one because it's kind of a lot of water.
Okay. You should say it.
Now we gotta like swish it.
Go get a spoon.
Okay.
Directions shake well. It's 14 drops per gallon. 4 drops. This just says use 14 drops per gallon.
Yeah, this is only about a half gallon. Alright, let's put like maybe 2 more drops. I don't want to kill it.
Well, because if you go half gallon, it's after 14, it's a half gallon, it's 7
so
drops.
So we'll do. That's good.
Or it's a, or a capful. Or 2 capfuls.
Hold on, honey, that's the food.
This
we
is
gotta
food,
put
baby.
The,
you gotta
fish
wait.
In first. I probably should have checked. Is this supposed to be cold water, do you think?
I don't know what. He's probably getting stressed out.
Okay. Gotcha. I don't really know if we should dump him in.
Temperature.
Should I put this water in there?
Yeah. But do you just dump them in?
I don't know. You'll get all of us in trouble. Please come back to the classroom. They didn't really tell me. No judgment. This is the first time. I'm just gonna plop them in. Maybe, let me see one of the glass jars. Take some of this water out. I don't want it to start overfilling.
I'm stressed out.
Hold on, honey.
Mommy did it already, baby.
It's like less of a drop.
Wait.
Now this is cold too. Hold on. No more fork. We don't want to accidentally stab him.
I'm surprised they didn't give him to you in a bag. He must not have to be introduced.
Oh no, he doesn't want to go. He's in there! Look on this side! No, no more fork. Look! Whoa! Hi fishy! And this goes right on top. Oh my gosh.
Mommy's gonna kill him before you do.
Oh no. This goes this side? This goes like this? No, it goes like this. Yeah, there we go. Where does this go? There's like a little, like, it sticks in somewhere. Let me look at the picture.
Let me see.
Alright, so now you want to feed him? Okay, we got to think of a name. What do you think? Oh, this is too many. He said only three. How many? How do you say three?
Is there a piece? There's a piece that's missing.
Oh, no.
Looks like there's a piece that's missing.
What, baby? That's two. One more. How do you say three?
It looks like it literally just stands right here.
Oops. All right, let's feed him. There you go. Let me see your hand. Put your hand out. Ready? Jump right in. Ooh.
Let's see what you do.
And be a little fat fishy because we overfed you little.
That's this.
Oh, I see.
Fold it.
All right. How about, oh, no more, no more, honey. He ate. No more. Yeah.
Is he eating?
Not yet. He looks a little lost.
Probably just trying to figure out why he's got so much swimming room.
Where are you, little fishy?
Where do you go get him? The other guy?
Gotta get a cage. All right, here, smile next to your friend. Say bye, everyone.